Virginia. She said her name was Alabama. She from a little town outside Savannah, where everybody talked that country grammar. She said she killed a man down in Atlanta. He beat her and he drank till he couldn't stand up. He told her that he loved her, but he couldn't stand her.